Another common mistake we do see members making is where they fail to withdraw their minimum pension for the current financial year. A way to ensure that this does not occur is to contact your accountant before the end of the financial year, confirm what your minimum pension amount is, and if you need to draw any additional payments, do so before the end of the financial year.